if you head over to www.spiritualism.live, have a little read, find out about your heart chakra, about recognizing if it's blocked, recognizing the role it plays in your day-to-day life with your body. And my dog Riley wants to be in the video, she's so cute. And how to unblock your chakras if they are blocked. Have a read, go and have a look, please. It's a really good blog.